been hunting, and it's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
Do you need something? If you think it'll help. Yes? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. I hope we reach Ancestor Glade soon. Another cave.
You've come. The Draugr are infesting the nearest sanctuary inside.
I'm right behind you.
I was hoping you would say that.
I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
Draugr are below. Foul tasting.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Cream!
Grants us victory.
Thank you.
You come from.
Shrine of Panera is further inside. Keep going.
she?
The line of Namira is further inside. Keep going.
You've done it. The shrine is ours again. Now we need to prepare a grand feast to welcome you to Namira's coven. You will have the honor of bringing a fresh kill for the main course, and I know the perfect person. A priest filled with the taste of an easy life, Brother Varilus from Markarth. Give him this gold, tell him you need Arkay's help exploring an old cavern for treasure. And when he stands in Namira's presence, she will take care of the rest. Say hello to Varilus for me. Many used to come to these caves, the forgotten, the wretched. Watch what you're doing.
Oh, no. Thank you.
sorry, Rosa. I just flinch at them.
Good day, friend. Keeping well? You are looking for RK's protection while you delve some dank tomb, I take it? My duties keep me busy in Markarth. I don't know if I can help you. You know, in the priesthood of RK, we have a joke about an empty pocket being better than a full grave. I think you need to calm down before I summon the guards. That's no small amount of coin, friend. I suppose I can come with you for a short venture. Lead on.
Do you need something? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Priest of RK, I'm your friend.
You're my friend?
Yes, I'm your friend, and I've invited you to dinner.
I've been invited to dinner. I'm so hungry.
Why don't you lay down and rest while we get the meal ready?
I need to lay down. I'll just be a minute.
Come with me. Our feast is about to begin.
I hear you have quite the appetite.
The meal is on Namira's table. Go ahead, carve. Don't be shy. You should be the one to carve. He looks so sweet. Go ahead, have the first bite.
Let me save the poor bugger. Nah, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck the priest.
He looks so sweet. Go ahead. Have the first bite.
No, I really don't want to do that, so nope. I back it. Eventually I become a werewolf anyway.
Mortal. I am Nymira, the Lady of Decay. Your consumption of the blood and bile of Arkay's own is pleasing to me. I give you my ring. Wear it, and when you feast on the flesh of the dead, I will grant you my power. Your mockery will be the end of you, and on that day, another servant will feast on your entrails and discover a ring clenched in her teeth. Be grateful for what time I give you until then.
I knew when you walked into the Hall of the Dead that you were special.
Oh, what is it?
I knew when you walked... And here you are, champion of Nymira, keeper of her ring. You're everything I hoped you'd be. There, there. It will pass. Going too long without a proper meal can make the stomach weak. Feel free to stay and mingle with your new coven, if you have the strength.
I hope we reach Ancestor Glade soon.
Praise to you, champion.
I'm so glad Aeola invited you to dinner. One of my customers? Did you know I inherited the store from my late husband? Shame what happened to him. He had such good taste.
Nymira spoke to you? I knew this feast was going to be something. The bloodiest beef in the Reach.
You were given Nymira's ring? A great honor. You buy a war dog from me? There's a reason why my hounds are so eager to bite into people.
Go ahead. No. This coven has existed for thousands of years. Nymira is a goddess. She has been worshipped since time began. I'm honored to be leading the latest generation of Nymira's faithful, those who have embraced what they are. Blessed are the forgotten, the wretched,